Two people have been charged with terrorism in Mexico after spreading false reports of an attack on a school via Twitter and Facebook. Their messages warned wrongly that gunmen had stormed a primary school in the eastern state of Veracruz. Police say it caused panic as parents rushed to save children. The pair could face 30-year jail sentences.